When you use your phone or computer or watch TV at night, you might find it harder to fall asleep. This might make you sleepy the next day. The reason why it might be harder to fall asleep is because your body's internal clock can become a little confused. Your body's natural clock is found inside the brain, in a part of the brain called the hypothalamus. Your clock is made of cells that send signals to the rest of your brain to let your brain know if it is day or night. One of the key players that signal to your body that it is time to sleep is melatonin. Melatonin is produced in a part of the brain called the pineal gland. Your eyes send signals to your natural clock about how much light there is and what color the light is. Your clock then sends signals to another part of your brain called the pineal gland to release melatonin. When there is light outside, your clock tells your pineal gland to release less melatonin, making you feel awake. When it is dark outside, your clock tells your pineal gland to release more melatonin, making you sleepy. When you look at a screen before bed, your clock may get confused about what time it is and might think it is the daytime. This makes your pineal gland release less melatonin, and so you will feel less like sleeping. Electronic devices with screens emit a light that is slightly blue. It isn't blue enough for us to notice, but our brains notice it. The blue light tells our clock it is daytime and causes our pineal gland to release less melatonin. Getting enough sleep is important because when you sleep, your brain and body work together to make you feel the best for the next day. Your brain and body work together on building muscles and strong bones, growing, fighting illnesses, and making new memories. When you are rested, you feel energized, happy, and it may help you make healthier food choices. One way to help you get a good night's sleep is to use an orange filter on your device after dinner and to turn all screens off at least 1 hour before bed. Some devices may have a night mode where an orange filter is used. This orange filter removes the blue light and might stop your natural clock from getting confused. This way, your brain releases melatonin a little bit before it is bedtime, so you can feel sleepy when it is time to go to bed. So take some time before bed to relax and put away your screens so that you can feel energized and rested the next day.